reaction of aqueous lead nitrate and potassium iodide. This is a type of double displacement reaction. Double displacement means in which both cation and anion exchange. Like you are taking here lead nitrate. It is dissolved in water. Dissolved in water means it will break up to form its ions. Second you are taking is potassium iodide. Here we are taking two molecules of potassium iodide which will break up to form two potassium and two iodide ions. Why two potassium iodide? As you are having here cation with 2 unit positive charge. So to satisfy this, you need 2 unit of negative charge also. So we have taken here 2 potassium iodide which will yield 2 unit negative charge. So here now cation of first will combine with anion of second and anion of second will combine with cation of first. So lead combines with iodine to form lead iodide and it will settle down. This arrow is showing it will settle down as yellow precipitates. Remaining behind 2 potassium and 2 nitrate ions which will combine to form 2 potassium nitrate molecules. So you have taken aqueous solution of lead nitrate and potassium iodide. They will combine with each other to form lead iodide which will yield yellow precipitates. This reaction is also termed as precipitation reaction. This was your activity 1.2.